Hi, two samples of gases A and B are placed in a 20-liter thermally insulated container. Sample A is